for a big pack, just like a special wolf making in Derby. We've got Premier League, EFL, and even some couple of wins in the National League. You're not missing anything with that. In company of, I've got Paul Merce. In the company of, my guest, my panel is Paul Merce and Chris Morrison. Chris Boyd and Lee Henry. Welcome back to Lee and the Memphis for a little while because he's going up and down. Perhaps, with his family. The game is set. So I have heard the Christmas lawyer said banning William Harris. He cannot play the tonight's game as if it's whole with one hand making some changes. Trouble with United host Norwich in a bid to win success. And then other game kicking off with the River Rapids Crystal Palace versus Tottenham Hotspur. And they live a new era for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer at birth. And then third kick off with Vicarage Road where Scott Parker takes on the Watford head coach. That's an 8 o'clock kickoff. Sorry about that one. We've got games in here for. We will talk about the EFL tonight. So we've got a Super 6, 4 games in the Premier League, and 1 in the Championship. We came over, you can win over £51,000 in the depot tonight. Let's kick off. Let's talk about this. The first thing we're going to talk about is that Ole Gunnar Solskjaer and his running boss after the Brunei just got sacked on Sunday. It comes as a big shock for us, isn't it? It's a big shock for you, then, Clayton. Walker, John Stones, Mepha, JB, Mepha, Dele Alli, Tomlott, Numberley. We've got Harry Kane, him and John. What's your next name, Paul? Paul, is that a strong lineup? Looking at that, they've got Kyle Walker, John Stones, Dele Alli, Tomlott, Numberley. Harry Kane, him and John. Do you think in your mind, Paul, in your mind, is that a good team, Paul, for a game with Palace tonight? Is that a good team this time? With Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's new tournament on Sunday, do you think Ole will bring good spirit to Tottenham? Do you think he'll bring good spirit, good work, good managing then to Spurs, definitely? Games and one of the Christmas. This is his fourth game in charge of Christmas. Maybe this is coming tonight. It's going to be first then, again, Clayton. Christmas Palace doesn't look the most threatened. Clayton, Christmas Palace doesn't look like the most threatened danger team yet in the Premier League. Do you agree with what Don Klopp is doing? the whole palace transcript the season. Titan. He has not made one single pinch on that pitch. Well, Steve Gerrard feels like he's really done business with that bit. Tonight might be nice. He might come on as a substitute because his name on the bench was unlikely in the second half. Because come on, in your point, Chris, do you think that Man United will try and get Eriksen on the field at some point in terms of knowledge? Do you think, Chris? Do you think that tonight will be able to next to make his win United two group against Norwich, do you think? No. If that's the case for you, Lee, what's now? What's the specific type leaving out Eriksen on the bench now? Do you think Tina will be for United he's trying to get the goal from the United? Yeah. Of course, no really danger what's happening, but Manchester United did business. They signed Eriksen and signed Tinnifernis. Tinnifernis is also on the bench, so Tinnifernis could come on at some point to help a club. But it isn't likely that Tinnifernis will get on the field. Do you think that, for you, Linkley, because you often spoke about Eriksen since the second day, I think it could be possible that he gets in the field and plays at least 15 minutes for Man United, so at least get 15 minutes and feels like how it is Manchester United and different tonight, but it's in your control. Well, yeah, so yeah, but if Eriksen might get a position to be playing tonight, yes, we all know it could be possible. Do you think it's possible? Monster Big will talk about Pep Guardiola's Monster League against Hull, and we'll focus more about night. We'll build up to Man City and Hull and talk about knowledge. Stay with us here, Jeff. Take a second, be back in just a moment. Well, that's a grand answer. I can't see first thing career because, well, Norwich really, Norwich are 18th. Let's think about it. Norwich are 18th tonight. So it's taking on my city who are third against 18th tonight. Do you think that Mikel Arteta's Norwich are doing so good? Mikel Arteta's Norwich doing it as well as they would have thought, Chris. Why? What's your view on Pookie starting for Mikel Arteta's Norwich as they're going to Manchester United? Do you think that Norwich have got full grip on their hands of the work this season? Or not? What do you think of that nerd? Right, what? Let's talk more about talk more on Hull, because I really want to spend a couple minutes of the debate. I'm going to come to you because you really want to speak to me. Hull are 15th. Yeah, basically, the tip of the bottom of your seat. Yes, Hull are sitting 15th, just below Everton, who are 14th. Yeah, this is a question I really wanted to focus about. I'm going to keep focusing on them and keep asking you about this. Do you think Ram McCann has worked very hard for Hull to get them in the Premier League, if I'm not late? Okay, so Stuart, so what about you and Claymore and Clayton? Different schools work very hard for to get in the Premier League, this one, Clayton. Paul, do you think when we're kind of going to go to Paul, where they are now? It's like a team that just to go left and stay in the season. Paul, yes or no? Yes or no? Chris, Norwich, I mean Hull, they're going to go to Burnley. Do you agree with what of how Kwame can set up how I move Chris? There's nothing we're going to talk about tonight. Now we're going to focus on Manchester City. We're going to stick with the game of the Etihad. Christmas City is taking on Hull. Let's just go and debate in the bowl hall for a couple more seconds and then we move into Man City before taking on me. If that's the case for you then, Chris, just a second. But Hull at 15, so I think they haven't done a good job. You're saying they haven't just. There should be a partnership, not anybody. Explain it a little more for me, quickly. From the continent. Manchester City, and we've got time, we've got 5 or 6 minutes before we take a break. Go to your business, because Manchester City, they have their friend better than the whole. They're 3rd against 15th tonight. How big of a game do you think this is for Pogba or the Spurs? About button settings, we're going to see Chris. Marcus has been banned, so he's not even in Manchester. At home in Leicester, because that's where Marcus lives in Leicester. He's not even in Manchester. He's watching it live, I'm telling. He's been banned from tonight. We might be cheating their game when they play Brentford on Thursday, but it seems like he's not playing tonight. What is it? Do you think it's a good idea to do something stupid in a pub? What do you feel about bans for the FA? Says he has to be banned for then game tonight with Hull. What do you feel about then, Chris? Because of course it's quite frankly a really ridiculous thing. Mark is still happy with me, Chris. We'll talk about Derby City Bruce's Derby City Commons, then we'll talk about Bantam Press and Sailor for 7 minutes. Take a special quick off the post here after the big ticket stage with the Bruno's 2-0 game championship of Derby Mister and Blackburn and Bantam for you. Person for her brother to the next. Sailor for 7 minutes. Welcome back, and Dad, we kind of have a new Steve Bruce, Adam Ross, and David Kaufman as DPs. This is what Steve Bruce said quickly in his first interview as this morning, quickly. It's just a quick bit of what he said. Okay. my big brother. See you. First, let's come to you, then Lee, because you think Russell come and move with the three pieces. Oh, they're getting with my dad's personality. I think he's here. No, Austin. Thank you. For you, Clayton, if you were your manager, how'd you be feeling? Let's go to you and Chris Boy. Chris, Middlesbrough haven't got that much. They didn't spend that much in the game with Middlesbrough. My dad, if he's going into the away game with 7-9, he would have been more confident in the game. Chris. Because he was really on a session about Mr. Cohen and Lee. What do you want to say about Middlesbrough? We'll have to see a game at the Belfair and that Bruno could be coming. Manchester City versus Hull. A big game. Man United also in next with Norwich. And Crystal Palace versus Tottenham. We'll go around some guys. Next, first we'll go around the other guys. Next, join us next. Oh, Welcome back, guys. Again, so much about your Stellar Joe Squiffard. Which even Gerard knocked down Mika Arteta. Clayton. How's it starting, my friend? Was it 2 minutes or so? Have you seen much of a knowledge yet in the first 2 minutes, do you think, Clayton? Is there a different thing at all in the first 2 minutes? That could change if it's 25 minutes or so in the first time, couldn't it? Chris has it started 3 minutes. It must have been broken at all. It's a no-no. Man City, no. Hull City, no. No-no if he already had so far. Merce has been not entertaining so far. After 4 minutes. I'm having a very good first 5 minutes. Matt Murray, Derby County, no. Middlesbrough, no, of the 5 minutes, Matt. Has it been entertaining in the first 5 minutes?
Is it Carlisle we need to lose?
I thought you knew who was above us. Well, they're losing already.
We are winning.
I don't know what's going on with that bloody scum for. I'm not happy at all. Not even in the squad.
Okay, 6 minutes and a click on. Thank you,
Matt.
Let's go to the next one. We're bad, so you need to press forward and hope Derby lose. It is currently 0-0 at Oakwell. Barnsley 0, Preston North End 0. Bianca, what's for Bianca? How's it started, Bianca?
After 6 minutes.
How's it started, Bianca, after 6 minutes? Bianca, well done. Let's go see if they will move one person for Dorf. It looks like it could be Bournemouth instead of Millwall. If it then, it's going to then Millwall. No, Bournemouth, no. Dickie Davis, Dickie. After 7 minutes, has it been a lengthy 7 minutes for you, Dickie?
Thank you, Mr. Cook. I'm just going to say it's Master City. I'm pushing for Master City now. Whole City now, man. Palmer's and it's so likely. No at Man City, said Palmer. After 8 minutes, I don't think any more chances for Man City or Palmer. No, after 9 minutes, Merce. What else can you tell us from there? Two goals in the league, 2 for Ice Cream Rangers are winning 1-0 for Harrogate. For Ice Cream 1, Harrogate 0 and Hartlepool 0, Walsall 1. They're up against in League 2, and that's them in a moment. Let's go. Let's go back. Listen, we've got 2 more good suggestions. Let's go and see Peterborough. Peterborough 0, Blackpool 0. No, so far at the Peterborough.com stadium. No matter what's now, I knew your house is starting, Neil. After 10 minutes, though, Neil. Thank you, well, definitely going to League 1. Actually, we're going to go then. League 1 is going for Stadium of Light. Sunderland 1, Wickham 0. 11 minutes of the clock gone. Gabriella Ross. Hi, Gabriella. Gabriella Ross. Hi, Gabriella. It's 11 minutes. Thank you. go back to Chris Boyd, who's watching Palace. It is still Palace now. Spurs no, Chris. After 13 minutes, Chris, any other chances to the ball?
Let me step out.